Obama takes a luxury trip down memory lane, former first family fly into Indonesia for stay at $2,500 a night Four Seasons Resort as platoons of highly trained commandos provide security. Barack and Michelle Obama, along with their two daughters, have landed in Bali, Indonesia, for a luxurious resort holiday. Soldiers fell into formation in the popular tourist destination on Friday in preparation for the Obama's five-day vacation at the Four Seasons Resort Bali at Sayan, Ubud, where villas cost upwards of $2,500 a night. The former president is then scheduled to travel to the island of Java to speak at the 4th Indonesian Diaspora Congress in Jakarta, where he spent his childhood after his mother Ann Dunham married second husband Lolo Soetoro, an Indonesian man. On Thursday, Barack Obama was spotted in Hawaii, where his half-sister, Maya Soetoro-Ng, lives with her husband and two kids. She accompanied the Obamas on their trip to Bali on Friday. The family arrived at a military airport via Guam on Friday evening, with Ngurah Rai Military Air Base Commander Colonel Iwayan Superman enforcing security measures along with scores of soldiers and police officers. Prior to their landing, the commander told the Jakarta Post the Obama's private jet would have priority, although they would try to minimize any disruptions to the other flights. Barack and Michelle are also joined by Malia, who is on her gap year before she starts college at Harvard in the fall, and Sasha, who recently celebrated her 16th birthday and wrapped up the school year at Sidwell Friends. Both Barack and Michelle kept it casual in jeans as they were greeted on the tarmac by Bali Governor Made Mangkup Hastika before the family's motorcade headed towards Ubud. The Obamas will be enjoying some rest and relaxation at the Four Seasons, where freestanding villas come with a private pool and a spacious sun terrace overlooking the lush rice fields surrounding the Yang River. From anti-gravity yoga classes to rafting on the river, the Obamas will have plenty to do for 5 days before the former president heads to the island of Java. He's scheduled to visit Yogyakarta, a city known for its cultural heritage where Obama's mother did anthropological research. He will then head to the capital of Jakarta, where Obama will give a keynote speech at the Indonesian Diaspora Congress, which starts July 1. We don't know what the theme will be of Obama's keynote speech, but we have proposed two main themes to him, globalization and pluralism, Chairman Dino Patijal told reporters earlier this month. Obama was born in Honolulu to a white American mother and a Kenyan father after they met as students at the University of Hawaii. But his parents divorced, and his mother went on to marry Lolo Soetoro, with whom she had Maya. They eventually moved to Indonesia for a few years in the late 1960s before Barack returned to Hawaii. Since leaving office, Barack, Michelle and Sasha have settled in a 8,200-square-foot mansion in Washington, D.C. while their younger daughter finishes high school. The former first couple have been enjoying themselves after 8 years, jetting off to Richard Branson's private Necker Island before vacationing in Italy. They've both scored lucrative book deals, and unveiled plans to construct the Obama Presidential Center in Chicago's Jackson Park to train and encourage the next generation of leaders.